Hello everyone, welcome to the class. Today we will study the biological classification, which tackles five kingdom classification. In the earlier video, we studied about two kingdom classification, three kingdom classification, and also five kingdom classification. What makes it hit the Vitaka to concentrate it in the five kingdom classification? Why do we stick to the five kingdom classification? Because this kingdom classification is based on the cell structure, body organization, nutrition, reproduction, and the type of evolutionary relationship between the organisms. So these are the characters to which we should stick upon the five kingdom classification. The five kingdoms are Monera, Protista, Fungi, Plantae, and Animalia. So coming upon to the points, upon the cell, Monerans, bacteria. Cell is unicellular or multicellular? It's unicellular. Monerans are unicellular. Protista also unicellular. Rest are multicellular. This is multicellular. This is multicellular. This is also multicellular. Okay, next comes. So here comes the confusion. Monera and Protista are unicellular. So how can we differentiate between them? That is, Monerans are prokaryotes. Prokaryotes means true nucleus is absent, no nucleus. Here it is eukaryote. So which is the unicellular eukaryotic organism? Protista. Here it is eukaryotes means nucleus, true nucleus is present. Next, about the nucleus, that is, nucleus is absent. Here in Monera, Protista, nucleus is present. Here nucleus is present, nucleus is present, nucleus is present. Right? So next comes about the cell organelle. Cell organelle is absent or present? Nucleus is not there. So cell organelles are also absent. Here cell organelle is present. Here also cell organelles are present. Right? So next comes about the cell wall. What is the cell wall combination of bacteria, Monerans and bacteria? What is the cell wall combination? Cell wall is made up of a typical amino acid, peptidoglycan. Peptidoglycan. Peptidoglycan means sugar and amino acid. Peptidoglycan. So cell wall is made up of peptidoglycan in the case of Monera. So about Protista, some have cell wall, some do not have cell wall in the case of Protista. Next comes about the fungi. Fungi, what is cell wall combination? Chitin. It is made up of chitin. In Plantae, cellulose. Cell wall is cellulose. Animals, do animals have cell wall? No, animals do not have cell wall. So next comes the nutrition. What type of nutrition they are following? Monerans. There are heterotrophic type of nutrition, heterotrophs, autotrophs, and saprophytes. Saprophytes are also there. So heterotrophs means what? Heterotroph means they depend on other source for their food. We are heterotrophs. We are depending upon other source for their food. Autotrophs means these kind of organisms can manufacture their own food. They are called autotrophs. Plants, for example, they can manufacture their own food with the help of carbon dioxide, sunlight, water, right? So saprophytes means the organisms which feed on dead and decaying organic matter are called saprophytes. They feed on the dead and decaying organic matter. They are saprophytes. Example, fungi. Fungi is feeding upon the dead and decaying organic matter. So these are the three types of nutrition where Monerans are following. Protista, also heterotrophs are there, autotrophs are there, saprophytes are there. Also parasitic mode of nutrition is also there. Fungi, only saprophytes. Plantae, autotrophs, because they can manufacture their own food. Animalia, heterotrophs, they are heterotrophs. Depend on other source of the food. Also another kind of nutrition Animalia follows is holozoic nutrition. Holozoic type of nutrition. Holozoic type of nutrition means ingestion, digestion, absorption, excretion. We are following holozoic type of nutrition. Holozoic is a type of heterotroph nutrition. Both are not the same. Holozoic is a type of heterotroph nutrition. Heterotroph means absorbing food. Holozoic, the difference is it is absorbing nutrients. Okay, so these are the different five kingdom classification: Monera, Protista, Fungi, Plantae, and Animalia. Coming about the cell, This is unicellular. This is also unicellular. Fungi, plantae, and animalia, they are multicellular. Coming upon the nucleus, what events? Nucleus are absent, it's prokaryotic. Protista, unicellular, eukaryote organelles of nucleus is present. Here also cell organelle, it is absent here, present. Cell wall, monoderm cell wall combination is of peptidoglycan. Protista, some have cell wall, some do not have cell wall. Fungi, cell wall is made up of chitin. Plantae, cellulose, animals do not have cell wall. About the nutrition, it follows heterotrophic, autotrophic and saprophytic mode of nutrition. Protista also plus parasitic. Fungi, saprophytes. Plantae is autotrophs, animalia, heterotrophs plus holozoic mode of nutrition. So these are the these characters. Depending upon these characters, we stick and it is easier to follow the five kingdom classification. From next video, we will deal minute details of each and everything. Thank you so much.